Welcome to Lydia's Alaskan Adventure, Part 1. And here's my boat, the Sadie S. I'll be spending a lot of time on it over the next 2 months. And here's my captain, Carolyn.
Okay. We need chairs, Cheryl. What am I to sit on? My butt? Oh, I should have brought my sins on. Thanks for coming to the party.
More gas. Thanks.
And there's Carolyn's house. There are lots of swallows around the lake. They eat the mosquitoes, it's good. And that's the shed where we hang nets. And behind it is Geneva's house where I stay. And that's Lake Aleknagik. The first night I got there, the ice on the lake was breaking up and floating down the Wood River out to Bristol Bay.
Thank you.
mountain to the right is Cinnabar Mountain, which Jeff and I climbed last year. I filmed this the day after I filmed all that ice breaking up, and it's all melted now. It's also 11:45 at night, but as you can see, it's still light enough to read a book. That's Alaska. See you out on the bay.